actually cheer more for the cleanup crew than anyone.